4, 5, 14. God, called upon Thyatira to turn from her wicked ways. Verse 21. I gave her space to repent of her fornication. She repented not. The law of suffering. And a loving God gave Thyatira parchment, 1,000 years to do what was right. But she repented. Oh, like many 20th century Christians, constantly rejecting the wood of the blessed Holy Spirit. Result, verse 22. Behold, I will cast her into a bed, and them that commit adultery with her into great tribulation, except they repent of their deeds. Judgment always comes. Be sure your sins will find you out at the 13th. The Lord promises to care this church and her best partners, those who have partaken of her abominable iniquity, including a thousand faithful to the bride of Jesus Christ, is the great promotion. At that point, the church which sits upon Seven Hills, chapter 17, verse 9, destroyed. The details concerning this event, as discussed in chapters 17 and 18. The obvious lesson here is that God is dead. Sentimentalists say, oh, the blessed loving Jesus, but he never condemn anyone.